When I first started up with Kairos, maybe like a month, maybe a month and a half ago, you saw the Holy Spirit showed you that I was wrestling with my mother, even though she was dead, right? And it's true that since her death of cancer, like almost a year ago, like, but she was the toughest relationship in my life for a number of reasons. And toward the end of her life, she became the woman of God that God wanted her to be. But inside of me was still that, you know how you have a hurt in you that you want gone, but it feel like it's so big you can't move it. And between, Valentine's Day and Monday, the Holy Spirit just lifted that off my chest. And I was just like,
Hallelujah, hallelujah. I know it's an emotional time for you, but God is healing, guys.